Hello, Scott here, Gamertag Frockfelder Carb, and welcome to Sniper Elite 5 Axis Invasion, Revenge of the Carl 2. Just a few more Sniper Jaeger kills to add to Carl's collection. So, here you are.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Damn, just clip them. Come on. Sniper Jaeger, you just became my priority target, buddy.
This SMG could do some damage.
Target down. They didn't want it.
not dead yet. Sniper who beat me at my own game. Submachine gun, case things get hectic.
muss mich konzentrieren.
Sofort.
Sidearm. Nice and quick. Guess I grabbed everything useful. I see a sniper.
Hey, I'm up here. Have my mic turned off all this time. Didn't even realize it.
No way that killed them. It's not over yet.
This guy's either really clever or not. My vision is getting so
and stay there.
See if he wants another one.
Down. Could use some help. No way that killed them. It's not over yet.
Thank you.
This grass could make some useful cover. Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later. For our boys in the sky.
that's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending this beach without these bunkers. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe isn't the safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people.
Well, that's going to wrap it up for today. Thank you for watching. At least I hope somebody's watching. Oh, that's right. Everybody's playing the first installment of Season 2 Sniper Elite 5 right now, right? At least I hope it's come out. They said it was going to. But, anyway. And, hey, why do I always get these guys that insist on dying over and over again, rematch after rematch? You know, I gotta give it to him for, you know, the old college try there, but my God, after 3, 4, 5 times of getting killed by the same guy, man, I don't know. But I had fun. Hope you did. If you did, then stay tuned because there's plenty more of these videos coming your way. I plan on getting Carl some serious revenge here. And on that note, be good. Be good to each other. Just try and stay out of trouble. If you can't, don't name it after me. And I will see you in the Sniper's Nest.